Fresh new week here. Welcome, everybody. Elton, how are you? Keldon, Kirk, Killer Tofu. Let's see. Nahum, Cathedora, Jeff, Jan, Zeri, Z Stepak. Thank you very much for a resub for 7 months. Thank you very much. That does give you a priority request. If that's something that you'd like, just let me or Ahmad know. We can make that happen. Zeri, good to see you. Tripwire. But yeah, as for myself, I am feeling good. Had a nice weekend. I made the decision to step back from one opportunity I had to play a show because I could feel that I was pushing myself a little too hard. And instead, I took the weekend to see some friends that I haven't seen for a bit, which was really nice. And I also poured about 8 hours into editing the vlog, which is almost there. It's very, very close. And you know, it's an experiment. It's my first vlog I've ever done, and I'm interested to see what the reaction is for it. You know, I want you guys to obviously be honest and let me know if it's something you want me to do again in the future. Yes, this week is South by Southwest, which is why I'm only doing 2 streams. On Wednesday, I'm going to be flying out to Austin, Texas, to meet up with my band Tales to play some shows throughout the weekend, which should be really fun. But I was surprised at the moments I really enjoyed editing this vlog. I started it thinking that it was just going to be a practice vlog where I show you the process and hopefully progress of learning a piece for my classical lessons. But I also ended up filming 4 recording sessions that I did, rehearsals, behind the scenes from a live show, and I'm quite happy with how it's all come together. It was interesting sitting back and watching myself in the recording sessions and how we communicated and the spaces. They were all completely different. There's one last thing I want to film for it, which I'm hopefully going to do tonight. I'm trying to give myself some grace and not work myself too hard, but I just really want to get this thing out. There's even, you know, some original instrumental pieces that I've weaved in and out of it for the background music. So I'm really proud of myself for trying something I've always wanted to. I watch a lot of vlogs. And 2, for just seeing this product through. I obviously shouldn't speak too soon, I guess, but I'm excited to get to share a little bit more of my life outside of this room and this chair and this view. So that will be out fairly soon at this rate. We just got to film that last thing. Yeah, and otherwise we got typical schedule for today as well as tomorrow. Since I put all the hours into editing this weekend, I admittedly didn't practice that much, which is so not like me. I practice all the time, so I felt a little sheepish when I was playing my first notes warming up today, but I'm excited to just allow myself to play the music I love with y'all today, and you know, I hope it's something that we can all enjoy. My allergies, man. My voice is gonna be cracking a lot lately, y'all. I'm so allergic to Tennessee in the springtime, but you know, I'm just taking medicine for it every day and doing the best I can. let's see here. Well, I think I'm ready to just jump in and get going here. I think I'd like to do Polybridge today for my warm-up improv moment. Get a hot coffee here. This is one of my woodland critter mugs. I was collecting these for a bit. I kept finding the same position of different animals. So I have a bear, the fox. I had a raccoon who tragically fell victim to the washing machine, which was very sad, but it's okay. I'll find another raccoon maybe someday. Let's see here. What do I want to warm up with? Just going to test out a couple tracks, see which one feels right. I already like this one, so let's just do it. All right, some improv. The dishwasher. I'll turn it up a bit louder next time. Thank you for the follow just now. I appreciate you. Let's see. I'm definitely still a little bit shy with my playing after not really touching the violin this weekend. Oh, it hurts hearing back in my headphones. Not my violin playing, but the fact I didn't play it. Going to be performing some tin whistle for my primary school kids for St. Patrick's on Friday. Oh my goodness! I love it! What piece, do you mind me asking what pieces you're gonna do? Maybe I'll learn them too. let's see. For Killer Tofu, I put video game music on the background when I board game. I get happy when Polly Bridge comes on. Me too. It's a really relaxing soundtrack. And I've been combing through the Octopath 2 Traveler soundtrack, which I'm so excited to learn more of. I wanted so badly to do transcriptions from it this weekend, but I kept being like, no girl, you gotta edit. I'm trying to make sure I do a better job at dividing up the jobs I have and touch on everything a bit more equally. But I definitely am getting better at editing. I've learned a lot about Final Cut Pro. Butley Poopington! Oh, what a sweet entrance. That was a fun one for me to revisit this past week. I almost took it off the song list, if I'm being honest, because I guess I didn't feel comfortable with it yet. But I think what I should do is keep it and do banjo and piano on that one. I think it captures more of the sweet, old-timey spirit that song has. Thank you, Killer Tofu. Well, once I get this vlog out, I'm gonna pour myself back into some new arrangements because I started for singing loops. I'm trying to go a bit in a different direction for the new, singing loops I'm gonna do for you. So I just wanted to really take my time and explore with them and challenge myself. Garlic and Herb, thank you for a brand new sub. I really appreciate that. I don't know if you already knew this, but since you subbed, you do get a priority request, which means I play anything for you from my song list if that's something you're interested in. I play a lot of video game music, and I make loops and sing on top of them for a variety of covers and originals. Hey, we have our donos kicked off for the week. Oh shoot, I should have changed this because I'm only streaming 2 days. My bad, I just pressed the reset button. I probably would have made that 200 tops. But I guess it doesn't matter that much, it's fine. Whoever that was, thank you. I really appreciate it. To be honest, Tripwire, I think it's something with the site. When I was doing my Factor sponsorship, I had some alerts that were also through the website, and I think going through them, I don't know, something happened. I think it was a flub, though. I don't think it was something that could have been avoided necessarily. We'll just keep an eye on it, and if there's an issue this week, I do have someone that I can reach out and ask questions to. I have a representative through it, so. Garlic and Herb, thank you. Look at that handsome blue boppin'. You know, I open up to this piece and I like it, so I feel like I'll just start there. It's one of the songs I learned from Genshin Impact, and I admittedly chose this song largely due to the title, which is Cozy Leisure Time. And I mean, of course, how could I turn that down? The song, I think, lives up to its name. It's a very comfortable and happy song, so I hope you enjoy. Oh, Tripwire, are you testing? Let's test it. So far, so good, huh? No resets happening? Thank you, Tripwire. And of course, you get a priority request if that's something you'd like. Purple and Bubbly, welcome. How are you doing today? Keldon, I don't think I said hello to you yet as well. I hope you both had a wonderful weekend. Start this track here and we will get started. Thank you. Nutley, thank you again for gifting those subs. I think I saw that you hit... That is a beautiful number. 200 gifted subs, Butley. Thank you. I love our story. I feel like we have such like a wholesome, cute, wonderful bond that we've made with each other. And I'm just so grateful that you've gone on our wild journey together. And I just think you are so charming and funny and sweet. And of course, that's why we have our darling Butley Poopington right here. I'm gonna fix this one day, I promise. I saw some pieces added here, and I think all of them are wonderful pieces to start with today. We have from Yoshi's Woolly World, World 3. This one does have a bit of a backstory that I've talked about before. It was one I was really scared to learn and scared to add to the list because admittedly, it makes me think of my sweet boy Blue that I had to say goodbye to. I felt like this song kind of captured exactly how I felt about saying goodbye to him and kind of reflecting on all of the sweet, wonderful time we had together for 12 and a half years. And we've affectionately as a community kind of called it Baloo Song. I almost asked to take that out of the title, but I actually want to keep it there. I've been, you know, still kind of going through the process and mourning in ways, but I find that music has always helped me express how I feel and also show how I feel. I like to showcase that part of my song self, you know? So this is World 3 from Yoshi's Woolly World. I think I also love this song so much as it goes to show in video game music how many hidden gems there are of these beautiful songs that a lot of people haven't gotten the chance to hear, and that the composers put so much love and thought into these, and it really makes me truly happy to be able to shed some light on some pieces that people might not have heard before. So I hope you enjoy. This is a file that's been quite compressed, so we're gonna do this one.
Thank you.
Oh, Raiders, you came in on kind of a sensitive moment for me. I apologize. I was saying I learned this song around the time that, like, I had to say goodbye to my cat of 12 and a half years 2 weeks ago. And this song just makes me think of him. I feel like it sounds like a song where you're saying goodbye to someone you love and thinking about the good times. And I know it's just a world theme from Yoshi's Woolly World, but it tugs on my heart. I'm okay though. I think this one's always gonna be a bit of a softy one for me. For Zan, thank you for the raid. I really appreciate it. But this is the part. This is like goodbye. Oh. I miss my little guy. Okay. Thank you, Zan. Do you want me to play you something to thank you for the raid? No pressure if you would rather just, enjoy your day after your stream or go for a lurk. I do have one piece lined up for the Raiders. By the way, hello, my name is Joe, and I play over video game music, and I make loops of covers and sing on top of them using a variety of instruments, piano, banjo, bass, guitar. And I would love to get to play for anyone that might want to stick around for some more music. For X-Haven was behind the raid. Thank you, X-Haven. One of my longest running connections here in this community. So we are going to do next for my darling, Butley Poopington. A wonderful piece. I really enjoy this one. It's from Ori. And it's called Naru Embracing the Light. Pull it together, girl. Thank you. Thank you, Anonymous, for the dono for $20 and the sweet message of Baloo. Long live Baloo. Kirk, thank you for continuing the sub that you were originally gifted from Station. Thank you very much. Please let me know if there's something I could play for you to say thank you. Igor, hello. How are you today? Kawaii Secretary. For Loop, thank you very much, Lou. I have to admit, every time I hear my own speaking voice back, I feel like I cringe a little bit. But I think we all feel that way, you know, when you hear yourself back. But things like that make me feel less self-conscious, so thank you. So we have two requests coming up now for you. We're going to do Journey from Destiny 2 for Xhaven to thank him for sending that raid over here. And after that, for Garlic and Herb, we will do this Swedish piece that I'm about to not pronounce correctly, Hauling Efter Perluf from Unravel. Oh, you have a cold for Igor? I'm sorry to hear that. I hope you feel better soon. I'm having some trouble with my voice today as I have really bad allergies. But, you know, I'm going to try and still sing and do everything. But if there is an issue, I might just, you know, take breaks from singing or something. Okay, for Xhaven, this one's for you.
Thank you.
This is quite a long song, so I usually fade it out after 4 minutes. Thank you, Adam Bath, as well as Rachel, for the follows. I really appreciate that. And welcome into chat. I can see you there. James, Loopty Dude, Isaiah Bunny, welcome in. I hope you guys had a nice weekend. As well as Rafiki, good to see you. Let's see here. Ooh, got a bit of a chill. Nashville started to really heat up for a couple days there, but now it's dropped temperature quite a bit. I know for a lot of you guys, you're in much colder areas though than I am right now. My mom loves your violin. I love your mom. Thank you. As evidenced right there with Tripwire, yes. I know that the snow can be quite troublesome sometimes, but man, I'm jealous. I miss it. I grew up outside of Boston, Massachusetts, and I'm used to having a very snowy winter time. But here in Nashville, we probably get like 1 or 2 snowfalls where it actually sticks on the ground a year. But you bet your butts, I get so excited when it happens. I get so excited. Oh, I forgot I typed this one up now. Most of you guys know, but I write out all my sheet music myself. And it's like a passion project of mine. I really love listening to music and writing out the music myself and adding it to these binders. It gives me a sense of like accomplishment, and I feel like I get to see my growth by the growth in the binders. I'd happily send you all of the snow if you want it. Only on my property, yeah. Just a perfect little square. I can do some originals today for Igor. I'd be happy to do that. First off, we have Hauling After Perloof. For Lou, I saw you the first time. Don't worry. We don't need to keep repeating things. Here we go. All right, this one starts quick, so I gotta be ready.
Thank you.
was a splash of cold water in my face. I was like, wake up, wake up. Read faster. Hey, for hello, Daniel, thank you so much for a brand new sub. Thank you. That does give you a priority request. If that's something that you'd like, just let me or one of the mods know, and we can make that happen for you. Oh, and Kawaii Secretary, thank you for gifting 3 subs. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that, everybody. Welcome in for Yellow Snowman. I hope you're well. And Doc's Holiday, Apache Art, lovely to see you. Jojo, good to see you. King Cobra. Cool. I think we're ready to go. I did see someone ask, I think it was Igor, if I could do an original. So why don't we do an original song, one of my own, called Fairweather Friend. Oh, m'lady. I did it. Oh yeah, you're still here, Igor. Perfect. It was meant to be. Thank you guys for the hype train as well. I really appreciate you. Oh, 2 tracks at once. There we go. So let's see. If I'm gonna jump in with Fairweather Friend, that means I need to set up my metronome real quick and we can go from there. The soundtrack in the back, if you're still curious, is the same from the same game, Unravel. There it goes. So this is the Soundbrenner Core. It's a vibrating metronome, and this is what I use to make my loops from scratch. With Bluetooth, it syncs up to Ableton, and everything locks into place. And it's worked really well for me. I really like it. I liked it enough to reach out to the company, and they gave me a discount code. And that's for anything off their site, so if people are looking for earplugs or want to check out the metronome yourself, it's all in there. They have mics, stomp boxes, other things. For C Axel, thank you. Thank you very much for a resub. Yeah, for Igor, it took me a little while to get used to, but I think it's helped with my musicianship a lot, is I have to feel the rhythm and really use your body to stay in time with it. But I'm really happy that it, you know, was the direction I ended up going in. But my code does 20% off. Cool. So I'm opening up a new project here. I got the motivation to finish this song actually because of you guys. You'd been encouraging me to write more, and writing music, like lyrics in particular, is something that is very hard for me. The process is painful, if I'm being honest. I am just absolutely brought down by self-doubt and, you know, wondering if what I've written is stupid or not good enough, but I really wanted to finish a new song for you guys. It's been out for a while, you know, I've written it a while ago now, but I wrote this song kind of to myself because I feel like I'm my own fair weather friend. Let's tap a tempo here. Sudden fade. Help me remember my favorite. That seems good. Get my lyrics just in case. been a minute since I've done this one. Thank you again for the hype train, you guys. I really appreciate it. Fairweather Front. Leduc, thank you for 300 bits. Thank you. Appreciate someone who creates moments of beauty in the everyday. Please stay the course. I am so determined. I'm never going to stray away from music. Music's my everything. Oh, and 200 more bits. Thank you. Did you do South by Southwest or is that still coming? That's this week. So I'm flying out to Austin, Texas on Wednesday. And I will be playing with my band Tales for at least 3 shows throughout the weekend. Leduc and a follow. Thank you. Leduc, you do get a priority request if that's something you'd like. You can pick anything from my song list and I'd love to play for you. No pressure if you'd like to just sit back though and, you know, relax as well. Okay, I think I'm ready here. Sometimes when I need to get used to the metronome, I start with just the thumb. Oh, the tempo went up. That's why I wanted it at like 94. I might need a little support kick to get me going. I'll do my best. Why don't I hear anything? Why would that be happening? Sorry, guys, I have a technical issue here. Let me test something. Oh, this is strange. All right. Why would that not come through the mixer? Let me see if that changes it. Still nothing. That's just background track. While I see some things. It's not ideal, but I think I'm just gonna restart the computer. The settings are for the interface. I haven't unplugged or changed anything. Sometimes if I just restart it, it will fix itself out. So I'm gonna do that and then we will do Fairweather Friend. My bad, y'all. That was kind of an oddball issue. That hasn't usually been the case. I'll just do a little improv while the computer restarts for y'all, and then we'll go from there. Actually, I know this next one by ear, so we'll just do that. And then try it again. The Wolven Storm from The Witcher. And this one is for Kwai Secretary. Thank you for those gifted subs again. By the time I finish, I think the computer should be restarted and ready to go. Thank you. Since the computer restarted, it cut out the mic for just a moment. My apologies, everybody. Unfortunately, I can't control this right now. Dom Duck, welcome. Let's give this a go again. Okay. The Witcher 3, take two. So we are officially restarted. Let me see if we can get sound. Also for Carly, it's good to see you. How are you doing today? Isn't this coming out? Oh man, this is a tech issue I've not encountered before. And I don't see the reason why that might be the case. it could mean no loops today, but I want to see if I can figure this out. A lot of my issues have been solved before if I just turn off the damn interface. So you're not going to hear my mic for just a second. I'm just doing a little troubleshooting, but hopefully we'll fix it soon. Let's at least get this going on in the back. Henry and Breegee, thank you for the follows, by the way. Okay, my mic's going to go off for just a second. Check, check. I'm back. Okay. It's reading as registering the sound. Soundbar's going up. The issue is somewhere in Ableton. It works now. So satisfying when just restarting it fixes it. Okay. We can finally do the dang old song. So now I just need to raise this to 94. Make sure the metronome's still recognized within Bluetooth, and we're good to go. It's nice seeing I've kept my cool a lot better on stream. I think an issue like that would have made me be frantic nervous. If it was like even 6 months ago, I would be so flustered. But it's a couple of things. I've gotten much more comfortable with my equipment for sure. And also I've just kind of learned to trust you guys and the process and be like, it's not the big deal. Just take an extra minute or two. Fair weather friend. Shit. Let's put this back. Put you back on. For Doc. This is one of my favorite sweaters. The material is really comfortable. Okay. Fair weather friend. That pause, though. Okay, I can do this. I need a little kick drum support today, I think. One last issue. I didn't set up the Bluetooth to go to the computer. That's why the downbeat's not matching. Okay. For real. Maybe. There it is. Thank you. strings. I might try piano. I don't know yet. I'm just kind of following my heart and seeing what comes out.
never one to believe in things like destiny or meant to be. None of those strange happenings seem to want anything to do with me. Wouldn't it be nice to live a kind of life where I could only see my here now? Cause I know it would do me good, but I'm scared I've forgotten how. Help me remember my fair weather friend. I am only trying to capture my own happily ever after before the end. I don't have forever, please, fair weather friend. Wherever you've been, just know I'm listening. Take me back when my days were full of blade dates and make-believe. I was unstoppable and anything was possible, so happy-go-lucky. I'll admit I am fallen in the habit of feeling my best days have come and gone. Just for now, I'm trying to act as if my best has yet to come. Help me remember my fair weather friend. I am only trying to capture my own happily ever after before the end. I don't have forever, please, fair. Just know I'm listening. Wherever you've been, just know I'm listening.
Thank you, Modder Paul, for the raid. I appreciate you. Thank you, guys. That's one of my original songs I actually haven't done for quite a long time. My voice is struggling a little bit today, but I'm trying to just slowly warm it up a bit. I've been having a lot of problems with my allergies. But thank you. I really appreciate it. Jan Jam, welcome. Thank you for that follow, as well as King Cobra. Thank you. Thank you, Ben. I'm glad that you popped in for Igor. Bratz, welcome. How are you doing today? Let's see. I'm trying to decide if I want to jump in and do another singing loop or maybe something else. I kind of want to do A Thousand Years by Christina Perry. Have a good day for Igor. Thank you for popping in today. Before I do this song, though, I'm actually going to take a quick break to use the restroom and fill up my coffee cup. But I'll be back in, you know, just like a couple minutes, all I need. I'll be right back, y'all. Yeah, I think Ben saying your name made me want to do A Thousand Years. I know you really like this one. I'll be right back, y'all. Thank you for letting me take a quick break. A bit earlier than when I usually take a break, but... this is from Persona 5. Well, Calthador, I guess I already answered that question. Okay, so we are gonna do Christina Perry's A Thousand Years. Okay, let's do it. Doing a little pre-setup on my part here. One, two, three, four, five, six. Excellent. Cool. Sitting on cables over here. I pre-recorded the guitar for this one, and I'm going to layer piano and strings and sing. I hope you guys like it. Thank you for the raid. Thank you. How was your stream? Major shout out for Julia, my violin teacher, and also just a beautiful person. Thank you. I'm making a loop of a thousand years right now, but let me know if I can play you something after this one. Static in the string line. Yeah, I moved it, but I'll have to redo the strings. My apologies, y'all. Take two. Thank you.
suddenly goes away somehow. I died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I'll love you for a thousand more.
Slow build there, but I just wanted to give it a go for today. Oh, I got so shy with more violinists coming into chat. This past weekend, I didn't practice the violin, which is so unlike me. No, for Celeste. I do have allergies though, and my sinuses are admittedly a bit obsessed. Upset, not obsessed. The sinuses are struggling a little bit for today. But this past weekend, I have been trying to be more mindful of how I divide my time between different things I'm trying to get done. And so this weekend, I spent around 8 hours editing my first vlog for you guys. A large part of that is going to be showing my process and hopefully progress with learning a piece that I've been focusing on in my lessons with Julia. But I ended up bringing the camera to a bunch of other things that I did throughout the month, like 4 recording sessions and rehearsals, and I ended up putting together what looks like it's going to end up being around a 45-minute video just showing all the things that I do when I'm not sitting here in this room streaming, just the process of everything else. And I'm getting really, really close. I'm writing some original instrumental music to accompany the back of it throughout for small sections. I've already written it, I just got to do it. But I'm very excited to get to share that with you guys. I've talked about how I've been a freelance musician here in Nashville for years, and I was able to film, you know, me actually recording in a studio and what the studios looked like and the setups and all the different ins and outs of what I've put together as my current life right now. So I am working as hard as I can on it. I'm trying to get it done ASAP. We're real close, though. Editing a 45-minute vlog took a lot of time. A whole lot of time. But it's so worth it. And I've learned a lot through, you know, watching myself back on these. And, you know, it was a very good experience all overall. Big Andrew, thank you for the follow, as well as Neutrox. Flautica Flauta, thank you for the follow. I'm gonna do one more singing loop, and then let's go back and do some video game tracks. For anyone who's new, by the way, thank you for sticking around, giving me a chance. My name's Joe, and I play loop arrangements using a lot of different instruments, and I sing on top of them for covers and original. And I also play over video game soundtracks because I love video game music. So that's the two things that I do here, and I hope you consider giving a follow, sticking around. Welcome in for Big. I am 31. But yeah, I'm working my butt off. I'm trying my best to just, you know, actively one step at a time move closer to becoming the player I've always wanted to be. Daniel, thank you for gifting a sub. Thank you. Please let me know if there's something I can play for you. Thank you, Celeste. I was really touched. I was watching some of the Oscar acceptance speeches this morning. Thank you, Demitham. That makes me happy to hear. But the acceptance speech for the actress for... Yeah, I can make an improv loop happen, Daniel. The acceptance speech for Best Actress. If you don't want spoilers, this is your chance to mute me for a second. Was the wonderful actress from Everything Everywhere All the Time, which I actually saw on Saturday, and I loved it. But she said something in her speech that made me very happy to hear. She said, for women out there, don't let anyone tell you you're out of your prime. And I thought it gave me like a weird sense of like, I think relief and like an exhale. There's so much pressure, I think for everybody, to like hold on to your youth and don't show any sign that you've maybe gotten a little bit older. And if I'm speaking from experience, I'm feeling pressure for things like Botox and things like that, because it's become so mainstream, and in a lot of places in the industry expected. Or lip plumpers or all of these things. I haven't done anything, and no shade for anyone who does, but there is like an intense pressure that I feel with trying to remain in the entertainment industry. And I think when she said that in her speech, I was just like, oh, that makes me feel better to hear. There was a lot of really beautiful things said in a variety of speeches. The best supporting actor for that film as well, I teared up during his speech. That was beautiful. And I'm very happy for Brendan Fraser as well. I'm gonna do the Zombies' This Will Be Our Year next, and then we'll go back to playing some, then I'll do an improv loop, and then some more game tracks, if that sounds good with everybody. I need my metronome to... Here we go. I'm just setting up my vibrating metronome before we get going. Cool, we're still connected. Seems like a nice tempo. Oh, it just slowed back down. No, I must have turned it when I went in my pocket. I think it was 88 is the tempo we're doing. Excellent. I'm gonna have a light kick on again. I do have the metronome as well, but I think I need the extra security today. Sometimes after taking a couple days off, I'm like, oh, how do I do all the things? What are all these buttons? Thank you.
sign, and this will be our year. Took a long time to come. Don't let go of my hand, now that darkness has gone. This will be our year. Took a long time to come. Now I won't forget the way you helped me up when I was down. And I won't forget the way you said, darling, I love you, you give me faith to go home. Now we're there, and we've only just begun. And this will be our year, took a long time to come. The warmth of your smile, smile for me, little one. This will be our year, took a long time to come. You don't have to worry, all your worried days are gone. And this will be our year, took a long time to come. Now I won't forget the way you helped me up when I was down. And I won't forget the way you said, darling, I love you, you give me faith to go on. Now we're there, and we've only just begun. And this will be our year, took a long time. Like the warmth of the sun, and this will be our year, took a long time to come. Don't let go of my hand, now that darkness has gone. And this will be our year, took a long time to come. Now I won't forget the way you helped me up when I was down. And I won't forget the way you said, darling, I love you, you give me faith to go home. Now we're there, and we've only just begun. And this will be our year, took a long time to come.
I feel like I'm being really shy with my violin playing so far today. I think since I didn't have time to practice this past weekend, I'm kind of playing a bit cautiously. So I'm going to try and make sure I give it a bit more for this next hour or so. So, oh, we have the improv loop. Let's see. How do I want to do this? If I'm going to make up an improv loop from scratch, I think I'm going to start with the guitar. Hello, Chef Goldblum. How are you? Do like a I'm trying to do a hammer-on while pressing another string. I'll add it in another part. make that the first section and then maybe something for a different layer layered on. So da 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 tap tap ba da 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 da. Let's try that out. It's 108. I'm not recording. Oh goodness, I'm a sleepy girl. I guess this time change did get to me. I was so proud that I was still on time. Another section. What should I do after it then? So for an F, I could do like a B flat. That would be weird, but would it be cool? That might be too strange. Maybe like a second time through another chord if we're in the key of F. I am going to start on the B, actually. I kind of want to do, so if it's F. I'm just gonna go with that. My heart keeps wanting to do it. Oh, that's a tough thing to get back to, though. Am I doing something crazy? Mm-hmm. Is there a way to tie this in? Replace that D minor with, let's see. I think I like so far the best. If I do that and end on an F, it will be a better transition back there. One, two. Little kick drum support. One, two, three. I'm just gonna go with it. We're just making something up here. We're just making sounds. But now this part's a little trickier. Kind of like the descending lines I've been doing, like a almost got something here. Girl, you can do this.
With the other section first.
liked like the attitude that was in it. I just don't know what that attitude was. And I did kind of smash together some different things. That was one of your best. No way, Daniel. Come on now. What should I call it? Butronome. Phantom Butronome. VG Man, thank you. Station. 500 bits. Two rounds of 500 bits. Thank you very much. Thank you, Station. Phantom Butronome. It's like the Phantom of the Opera, but instead of the classic half mask, it's just like a butt mask. I'd watch that. Butley sings Music of the Night in it beautifully. A Bard's Refuge? You have an artist soul, my friend. You got it. Thank you, Joe, for 300 bits. Oh my god. Such strong imagery. Oh goodness. Oh, that's fun. We haven't done an improv loop for a while. I get really scared when I build improv loops from scratch because I just can't help but meet my head a bit and be like, oh no, is it gonna pay off with something nice? Let's go back to some video game music, if that sounds good, y'all. And I think I'd like to do a Head on Our Way from Final Fantasy VII. I know I saw Will here earlier in stream. I didn't get a chance to say hi to him. I'm so rude! But I know he likes Final Fantasy VII stuff. Thank you. realized I haven't played this one for a while. It was one... Words are hard. It was nice to come back to. Let's see. Doing that song makes me want to do some Xenoblade Chronicles. I'm also late for thanking some resubs. I hope you guys are still here. Sorry for the late shout out, but Gigios for 3 months, thank you very much. As well as Let's Fighting for 6 months, thank you very much, both of you. And that does give both of y'all priority requests. If that's something that you'd like, just let me or Ahmad know, and we can make that happen for you. See if her can't call me. It's always nice to see you. And Robin, welcome as well. Let's see. Good old Xenoblade never lets me down. I would like to do... I'm just going to do kind of like a handful of them. We're going to do Colony 6, followed by Hometown. And see how we're feeling after that, I guess. Ulbricht's theme? Let me do that for you first. For Let's Fighting, have you started playing Octopath Traveler 2? Here it is. This is a very pretty, dramatic one. I have loving it so far. I haven't played the original, if I'm being honest. But I've liked what I've seen from it, and definitely what I've heard from it. I love the soundtrack. a part of my callus is like barely starting to break a bit and it's catching the string. I think I got it. I want to try and say your name right. Is it Eli or Alyssa, maybe? Sorry if I'm still saying that super wrong. Oh, we got some priority requests. Let me do those first, and then I'll go back to the Xenoblade Chronicles stuff. So, also, Robin, I saw that you were continuing the gift sub that you originally got from Station. Thank you. And that does give you a priority request. So I did pick everything on the song list, some of which was suggestions from you guys, and I'd listened to some of the suggestions from video games at least, and added, for instance, Octopath Traveler. I wasn't familiar with the soundtrack before I started Twitch streaming. For all the singing songs, I've picked those because I feel like I really need like a connection to the songs that I sing. But yeah, over the course of 3 years, we've built now over a 9-hour set list. Quite long. So our next priority request is Somewhere Over the Rainbow. And for this one, I made a little string arrangement for it. So I'm going to pull that out real fast. And we'll get going on it. Is it this binder? It might be this binder. Thank you, Albert, for the follow. Thank you. What in the heck did I do? Oh, that's where that was. Oh, great news. I'm losing things and finding things all at the same time. For Robin, is it Dragon Roost Island? Was that it? Oh, I hope I can find it. Here we go. Yay, I remember! Here we go. So this one takes me a second to build. I wanted to see if I could make... This was my first attempt at making an only string arrangement for looping. Okay, I saved that last loop. Open up a new template. And I'm gonna do 3-4, I guess. Okay. We are ready to try and put together a little loop quartet style of Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I just need this guy. This actually should be in 6-8. It's hard because I kind of want to do this song with like more openness, not much of a set rhythm, but we'll figure it out. Okay. I'm hooked up to Ableton with Bluetooth. set those, and now I just got to do my pedals, and we're good to go. Boop, beep. One, two, three, four. Thank you for a brand new sub from Neil. Thank you. That gets you a priority request if that's something that you'd like. I'll play you anything from my song list if that's something you'd like, but thank you very much.
Okay, I think I'm ready.
skies are blue and the dreams that you care to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Above away above the chimney tops, that's where
perfect, but got through it pretty close. I was too scared to jump for those high notes today with my allergies. Catherine, I could hear you say that. Thank you, guys. But there was a lot of good kind of discoveries that I made with that. One is the tempo, which I've always kind of struggled with where how to set it up. And also how to phrase it in a way where I can add the pauses for kind of emotional effect and still stick on the metronome with Ableton. I just had to get off of the downbeat for a second, and then I was able to find it again at the end. Awesome. Okay, cool. So next up, we have another one, which I haven't done for quite a long time, but this song just warms my heart so much. For Jack Lorks, thank you. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Fluke for the 100 bits, thank you. And Zari for gifting a sub, thank you very much. And for that brand new sub once again for Neil, thank you. I think this next song might take the award for the most random thing I've had on my song list, but this song makes me really happy. It's from Courage the Cowardly Dog, and that show, not only I loved as a kid, but it really helped me out my sophomore year of college. Whenever I felt really sad, that was a hard year for me. I'd watch this show, and Muriel's theme always made me feel happy and loved and safe. And it's a really pretty melody. So I wanted to see if I could experiment with doing a loop of it. I don't usually start on the piano for this, but I kind of want to try. So I'm going to experiment for just a second. Should be higher though.
And
and has like a walk down. That's it. I feel like I should do the melody on the accordion. I feel like that ragtimey kind of feel needs like a... Pretty close. I got enough to get going. Thanks for letting me take my time with that. I haven't tried it on the piano before. I think I have even like a... Ow. More of like a honky-tonk sounding piano. What's this one? Like that. Okay, cool. Dun ba dun 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 dun. Do do be do be do ba do ba do ba do ba do ba do ba do. I think that should work. Thank you. Good at alternate picking. Wholesome moment. Stupid dog. 64. Zydeco music. No, but I have done some I did learn back in college, I think like 3 New Orleans style jazz pieces. I wish I remembered what they were called. I cannot remember for the life of me. But one day I would like to get back in the swing of things. I showed you guys the new binders that I got recently, these 3. So you know how passionate I am about my binders and for writing out my sheet music. I've been using these new binders as motivation to learn some more fiddle work. So this one's the bluegrass transcriptions I've done. This one is Celtic. And then for this one, I was gonna do jazz. So maybe I can focus on some New Orleans style zydeco-y fiddle solos for this one. They're pretty sparse, obviously, at this point, is I'm very new to fiddle, but I learned these bluegrass tunes so far. That's a space for this other one that I need to print today. But yeah, it's a start, you know? Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna take another quick break, y'all, just to use the restroom. We got two priority requests when we get back, which is gonna be Dragon Roost Island for Robin, as well as Guar Plain for Zeri. And just thank you guys so much. I've had a really relaxing, chill time this morning. We've made an improv loop. We did some Courage the Cowardly Dog. Did a bunch of different things. So I'm really happy. All right, y'all, I'm just gonna take that quick little break. Just need a couple minutes and we'll play some more music. Thank you. Thank you for letting me take that quick break, y'all. I get to take out the Zelda binder. Dragon Roost Island. Here we go. And of course, this one's for Robin. Let's see. Oh, excuse me. I try my best to do that, Robin. I feel like for a lot of you guys, I make sure to remember the things that you care about, you know? Butronome's getting a workout today. So this is in 3/4. Seems like a good tempo. Let's make us a little kind of like drum groove. Rat hole. That makes me think of a, they say that sometimes on the H3 podcast about, never mind, it's funny. How are you? Oh, this is kind of hard. It would be easier for me if I just did. Oh, I'm not mic'd up. I don't know if I like the claps. Maybe like. I'll bring them in later, actually. I think that might be a good touch. So add some. Just some eighth notes. Guitar. I
got a little nervous.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. For a second. Oh, I'm not even recording. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Thank you. I'm glad I stuck through with the clappy parts. I thought that added a nice little touch to it. That was fun. For Poor's Person, welcome. How are you? The claps kind of made me think of Vama a la Flamenco from Final Fantasy IX, if anyone knows that reference. All right. So we are going to head back into some video game tracks. Thanks to Zeri, who wanted some Xenoblade Chronicles. Thank you, Robin. I hope you've been well. It's always nice to see you. Let's see. So Xenoblade Chronicles is back here. Guar Plain. This one's really pretty. It's very relaxing. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Hall Flutes, for the raid. I really appreciate it. I felt bad continuing to play at first. I hadn't played the song for a while, so I wanted to kind of zero in on it and remember pieces of it. Thank you again, Hall. I really appreciate it. I hope you had a nice stream. Let's see. For Fluke, thank you very much for a brand new sub. I really appreciate that. And I saw that you asked for Go to Sleep, Little Baby, which I can definitely do for you. This song that I'm about to play for you now was in Oh Brother, Where Art Thou, which is one of my biggest influences when it comes to music used in movies. It really inspired me. The whole soundtrack is absolutely amazing. They even have their own special concert that was filmed here in Nashville at the Ryman Auditorium, featuring all the amazing artists that contributed to the soundtrack. Oh, Andrew's here. What's up? How's Europe treating you? Also, that song was a really nice transition after Dragon Roost Island. If I was to plan a set for the future, I think those would be good next to each other. It's so good. Hell yeah. Andrew right now is on tour with one of the bands he plays for, Proto Men. So if you're over in Europe, you might be able to catch him. Fellow music streamer and good friend of mine here in Nashville. I'm happy it's going well for you, Andrew. You deserve a workcation? I know I can't really call it a vacation, right? There's a pickup in this, which makes looping it a little tricky. Where's your day off? What country? I'm just setting my tempo right now. Oh, Berlin, jealous. Bring me back coasters. Rena bought me back some coasters. Okay, so I got my vibrating metronome in my pocket to keep track. I'm going to try and do this a cappella. My voice is a little upset today with allergies, but I'm going to do my best. And the metronome just jumped up 100 BPM. And now we're back down to 50. Interesting. Okay. Go save it all day. Da, 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 da. Mom's gone away and dad's gone save me. That's too fast. Go save your little baby. Go save your little baby. That's about right, maybe a little slower. I'm gonna drop it to 64 for our BPM. And we're gonna try this as a vocal loop. It gets a little tricky with the count in Ableton because there's a pickup to it. I think I can do it though. Sandwiches, that name is so cute. Okay, ready? Okay. Mm-hmm.
Go to sleep, you little babe. Go to sleep, you little babe. Mom's on her way and dad's gonna stay. Don't need nobody in the pink.
Okay, let me do one thing. Typical song you'd expect the Franks on. Okay, I'm glad I tried that. I think it was a little too fast. So I'm gonna write next time to try it at like 62 maybe. I did that at 4/4, 62, and come in off beat of 4. Those should be the only notes I need to get it a bit cleaner next time. Fluke, I'm so happy that you liked it. Thank you again for that brand new sub. I really appreciate you. All right, y'all. I think I'm going to do my Xenoblade songs and call it a day for today. We'll do Colony 6. And instead of Hometown, could I actually do Shulk and Fiora? I want to keep going, but I'm going to try and film something tonight. I am this close to finishing my vlog, and I spent 8 hours this weekend editing it, and it's so close. So I just want to make sure I save some energy to tackle that and hopefully be able to finish that for you soon. Joe Pixar forever. Okay, let's do it. Colony 6.
Thank you.
for Ling Whistlemaker. I'm not very good at them, but I have some penny whistles. What's this? I think it's more Xenoblade. Let's just do some improv. I love that ending, it's so pretty. I might have to do the day version of this song sometime. Little side quest there, trying out some sight reading on the penny whistle. Like I said, it's definitely not my expertise by any means, but I find it to be really relaxing to play them. They're fun. All right, y'all. I'm just going to do one more song for today and then send us off on a raid. I'm just taking a look at who's on. Lots of options. All right, cool. Let's do, for our grand finale, a real tearjerker. I love this song. Like my title says, this is going to be one of two streams this week. I typically stream 4 days a week, but I am going to be getting on a plane on Wednesday and flying to Austin, where I will be playing a handful of shows with one of the bands I play with, Tails, here in Nashville. So we're going to be on for tomorrow night at 6 p.m., and I'm going to be exploring Austin. I'm excited. A little nervous. I get the pre-travel nerves every once in a while, but I think it's going to be a really good time. Okay, Shulkin Fiora.
Thank you.
the perfect note I'd ask to end on, but sometimes you don't got no choice in the matter. Thank you, by the way, for Top, Ling, and Dr. Ice Star for the follows. I really appreciate you. We are all done for today. It went by so fast. I had a really just easygoing, comfortable time on stream today. So thank you guys for always making this just a comfortable, happy experience. And I'm taking a look to see who we're gonna... Oh yeah, for Ling. If you come back, I do that one fairly regularly. It's one of my favorites, actually. So I'm definitely happy to do that next time you might be around. And we are going to raid... Let's raid Justin, Astrovert. He is incredibly talented guitarist and can do just anything with that instrument. He's really, really good. Kevin, thank you for the bits. Thank you. I'm going to be live again tomorrow at 6 p.m. Central Time for anyone who might want to drop by. And again, just thank you for making today so lovely. I'm going to do my best to get the rest of my work done and hopefully be able to show you some new stuff. See you guys.